Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back for another bath bomb demo. Okay, so this one tonight is from the Sunflower Soapery, and I've been hoarding this one since probably the beginning of October because I ordered it with all of her Halloween bath bombs, but I just thought, what better bath bomb to use on Thanksgiving night than this one, because it's just got little pumpkins all over it and it is scented in a pumpkin spice scent. The description on the bath bomb is a sweet and spicy blend of pumpkin, vanilla, clove, and cinnamon, and it just smells really, really good. So I'm just gonna do what I did last time with hers and just get the knife and just kind of pop it down the sides and just get that bubble frosting out, and we'll do that second after we put the bath bomb in the water and see what it does. So I will be right back and we'll see what it does. Okay, well, I didn't do quite as good a job as I did last time getting that out of there, but it's still separated and we're done. So let's get it in the water and see what it looks like. I hope I didn't mess it up too much around the sides, but it smells really, really good. My water isn't super hot either. So this is extremely, extremely slow, but it is so pretty. It's just really, really pretty, and I'm really enjoying filming it. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna put some music behind it or how much I'll actually be talking or how much you'll actually be hearing me say, but I think it's just absolutely beautiful, the colors. And it smells super, super good. That's still going a little bit, but it's been going for a little while. So let's check out the watercolor. It's just a really pretty, you can't really see it that well. It's just a really pretty light orange, like a toasted pumpkin, let's put it that way. And I have the bubble frosting right here. No, should I go ahead and turn on the water? I really don't need any more water. My water level is pretty full. I know this might be weird. I'm just gonna dip it in because I remember hers it seemed like it just kind of foamed and I don't know, it was like melted in my hand. So I don't really think it's gonna take much. When I turn on my jets, it's gonna bubble up a lot. I almost just poured it in there, but I thought that y'all would want to kind of see all what I dug out and what it looked like. So, I mean, I know this is going to break down when I get in there. I'm not worried about that. I know it would just go right through the strainer if I turn my water on. But like I said, my water isn't, I just, you know, this is where you need three hands. Hang on one second. Here.
that is so cool. Yeah, this is just kind of foaming up and disappearing in my hands. Yeah, that's all gone. Yeah, so this is just kind of bubble up when I turn on the jets, and I didn't need to run any more water in my tub. Okay, so my lighting is just all kind of crazy tonight. So, there's a little piece of coffin bomb left too. So anyway, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna turn on the jets, and then we'll see what this looks like, and then I'm gonna hop in there because I've already had my shower today, and this just smells really good, so I can't wait to get in. Okay, hang on one sec. Is it very cinnamony in here? It smells super good. And I still got maybe two more of her bombs left. There's one with a spider on it, and then the red rum, which I really wanted to use in October, but I just ran out of days. It is super cool looking. So I really want to use both of those. And it might not, it probably won't be in December, but I'm thinking about making January just kind of like, I don't know, maybe try and not order anything and use up everything on my shelf. I think that'd be really cool. But anyway, look at all these bubbles. They're awesome. They're big and they're fluffy. So anyway, I'm going to hop in and I will let you guys know how it was when I'm done. See you in a minute. Okay guys, so I'm done with my pumpkin patch coffin bomb from the Sunflower Soapery, and it was perfect for Thanksgiving evening. It was pumpkin, spicy, and bubbly, and it was very moisturizing. So I will have all of her links listed down below. It looks like she's gonna have some pretty cool Christmas bath bombs coming up, so definitely go check out her Instagram page and her Etsy site when she has that up. So I appreciate you guys joining me tonight, and I'll see you next time.